Take the bass line out. Jiggle.
Bounce.
Let it bump though. On the corners bopping, to driving some of the hottest cars New Yorkers ever seen, for dropping some of the hottest verses rappers ever heard, from the dope spot with the smoke block clinging the murder scene. You know me well from nightmares of a lonely cell, my only hell. But since when y'all niggas know me to fail? Fuck nah, we all my niggas with the rubber grips or shots, and if you with me, mama, rubbing your tits and whatnot. I'm from the school of the hard knocks. We must not let outsiders violate our blocks. And my plot is stick up the world and split it 50-50. Let's take the dough and stay real jiggy. Let's sip the Chris and get pissy. Flow infinitely like the memory of my nigga Biggie. Baby, you know it's hell when I come through. The life and times of Sean Carter, nigga, volume 2. Y'all niggas get ready.
Riverside golf course I'm very familiar with, located in San Antonio on the south side. It's kind of in the ghetto, but it is a decent golf course, a good muni. I do like it better than Almost Basin, which would be a good comparison to make with this golf course. Similar price point, similar style course. Parkland course, a lot of tall trees out here. Very old course, so you have some old tall trees, very unique in San Antonio area. The front nine was actually built before the back nine, I think in the 30s or something. The back nine was later added in 1963 or something like that. The San Antonio River actually splits the front nine and the back. It doesn't really come into play on any of the holes, but you can see it. They're actually doing some construction on the river, making it some walkways and things like that, bike paths. Fun course though, good for beginners, good for old-timers, high handicappers. You can run the ball up on a lot of holes. It's pretty tough to lose a golf ball. There are some ponds you can get into trouble if you're not careful. There is a little bit of OB that you can get into trouble, but not much. The trees, there are a lot of trees out here which can make things tough, but there's not any underbrush or anything like that, so you're not going to lose a ball for the most part. You should always have a recovery shot at Riverside. The conditions out here were pretty good. I was actually really impressed. I just played out there this week, and the greens are starting to speed up compared to recent years. They used to be really thick, grainy, and slow. Now they're starting to thin them out, play a little bit firmer, but they're still receptive, and it's making the course a lot more enjoyable. There's actually some interesting breaks on these greens that come off of the bunkers that can be kind of fun. So, overall, I do like it better than Almost Basin, very much so. I think it's a lot more fun, and the conditions are better, in my opinion. And I recommend it to, like I said, high handicappers, beginners, people who want to, you know, learn how to play golf without losing a ton of balls. Tourists, not so much. If you're looking for a cheap place to play close to downtown, it's not bad. I would recommend it to you. But the other part of this course, there's a 9-hole par 3 course located at Riverside as well. Perfect place for beginners, people who have never played a round of golf before, to go and learn how to play golf. I can't stress that enough. 9-hole par 3 course, it's actually a pretty fun course. The conditions aren't great, but there's some interesting holes and there's a lot of trees on it, so it's pretty fun. That's all I got for you. Check it out. Comment on Twitter at PaulieDG. Ask me questions on there if you've never played here before, or let me know what you think about the course. You can also comment on the video. We'll have a website launching soon. I'll let you guys know what that is when that happens. But until then, enjoy the video, and we'll see you next time. 10x4,
controlling our house. We live in hard knocks. We don't take over, we ball blocks. Burn them down and you can have it back, daddy. I'd rather that. I float for chicks wishing they ain't have to strip to pay tuition. I see your vision, mama. I put my money on the long shots. All my ballers, that's born the clock. No one will be on top, whether I perform or not. I went from lukewarm to hot. Sleeping on futons and cots, the king size. Green machines, the green fives, the scene pies. Let the thing between my eyes analyze life's ills. then I put it down tight grill. I'm tight grill with the phony rappers. Y'all might feel we homies. I'm like, still, y'all don't know me. Shit, I'm tight grill. When my situation ain't improving, I'm trying to murder everything moving.